Good morning, everybody. It is Friday, September 8th. And it's coming out. The movie It, you know, that scary movie that's coming out. So we're not going to watch that. We're actually going to go fishing instead because I don't do scary movies. But I do fishing. So, you know, it's a good compromise. But, all right, for real though, we are going to go to Lemon Lake County Park out there by the Crown Point area. And we are going to try and get on some fish. It has been super, super tough these last few weeks. This cold weather transition that's kind of hit the area has really, at least for me, I don't know about everybody else, but it's made fishing for me pretty tough. So anyway, we're gonna go out there. We're gonna meet up a buddy of mine. His name's Tyler. And we're gonna go fishing. And you guys are coming with. So we're gonna hit the road and we'll see you in a little bit. I had a bite over here in the in between those two posts, but I think it was a bluegill or something. Cause they didn't take the whole thing. There we go. Yes. Just a baby. What up, little guy? Right in the meat of his mouth.
At least he looks healthy. That's good.
All right, we're gonna switch hands.
He's like, yo, man, you're hurting my face. Quit.
I know, right? Sorry, dude. Did not mean to do all this. Ugh.
Finally.
Sorry about that, dude. Man. All right. See you next time. There you go. Whew. Lost a worm, but caught a fish. Man, look at this. Because of his teeth, look at him. I'm holding him so tight. I'm trying to get a grip on him. There's two. It's even smaller. We're going the wrong way with this. Yeah, exactly. This is the beginner section. There's number two. Nice little baby fish. Got one?
Nice fish, bro.
Mine on hook right. Yours was a pain in the butt, anyway.
Nice. All right. Yeah. 2-1.
I thought there was something messing with it.
All right, I'll go right. You have to prove if you catch something.
Okay,
all right. The bass are fishing. Got one. Oh shit. Yeah, baby. Holy shit. Man, that thing went top water on me. That scared the crap out of me. Yeah, look at that fish. Yeah, man. Woo. There's three. That's a good looking fish, man. All right. Another one! Oh shit! Dang it, dude! Oh my gosh! Woo! Dude, look at that one, man! Oh, hang on, don't shake on me. There you go. It was in his eye.
I think they're all in the corner.
Goodness. Oh, man. Shoot. That one's even bigger.
They're all over here.
Oh, man. He is slimy, but he needs a picture. This guy needs a picture. Thank you, thank you. Nice. All right, little buddy, thank you. There we go. What is that, 5, 6? There's another one, little guy. It's all right, we'll take him. A good sized fish. Well, he's all right. All right, let's get him back in the water. Brr. All right, guys, we've moved down a little bit into the great unknown.
Oh,
I get the guy's doing his job, but really?
Right.
You know, like right on top of you too.
Uh-huh.
He's like, yeah, you don't mind, do you? I've been like, dude, give me like a half hour. Hey, Tyler. Yep. Little baby one, though. Yeah, got another one. I lost my worm though, damn it. Maybe I won't catch anymore. Yeah, I think I got lucky with these worms.
All right, guys, that's our day today for the Lemon Lake that we were at today, Tyler and I. I got on a bunch of fish, nice solid bass, some skinny bass, baby bass, but we got it all today at this place, and it's pretty nice over here. So I definitely recommend you guys checking this place out and seeing what you can catch out here. So that's it for today's episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give me a thumbs up for all the fish that we caught, and if you enjoyed what you watched today, go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already, and we will see you on the next episode.